You know, it's not unusual for a wife to follow in a husband's footsteps after he dies.
Mm-hmm.
Businessman's wife takes over the company. Politician's wife
takes over his office. Butcher's wife becomes a butcher. A baker's wife becomes a baker. The candlestick maker's wife.
There's probably some others we haven't even thought of.